And I'ma start right here, right by the finish line. Because I stay ahead of things like I invented time. The way I flip a metaphor like it's an hourglass. Got every bar I spit resembling a checkout line. Cause by the time you register it, everything is cold. I'm in my bag because I always got some things in store. My cylinder is graduated, where my weight in gold. I got you turning up the volume like nobody home. And I split a pussy rapper in half like a camel toe. I got an OLED TV mounted in my room. And I ain't never turn it on, I just enjoy the view. I guess the spending money thing is just something I do. Ever since I made a fucking killing after sparing me, I've been through the ringer, it done took me like 100 L's. Every song I dropped before this year became a fire sale. Now I stoke the fire like the flames of my Achilles heel. And I'm back and somehow I got better, I'm Kevin Durant. Only difference now is my reflection is a looking glass. I turn who I was and who I wasn't into who I am. And that motherfucker is impressive, I would be his friend. Even if the only reason why was to encourage him. Made it through a world where I ain't never had nobody else. If I wanted something, I just had to do that shit myself. I respect the people that ain't have to do the same thing. But if life's a game, well then I guess I'm just the final boss. I've been trying to figure out what's next, but maybe this is it. Maybe I don't give a fuck if I am known for anything. Maybe I just wanted some stability so I could turn the benefits into a life where I don't have to stress again. And it seems like everybody's suffering from jealousy. Treating every like and every tweet like it's a medicine. Doing everything when everything has never been enough. Just so they can get some recognition from someone they love. Take it from me, I speak from experience. I just been adding commas, y'all just missing periods. I delegate my motivations to my brilliance. And turn that genius into these songs for your convenience. Just took a look inside the mirror, I'm the GOAT, boy. The only rapper that I know that isn't broke, boy. It's everybody taking shots that got no scopes, boy. Every single time I catch a glimpse, I get exposed, boy. It's just a race against myself, I'm trying to keep up. It's like I'm talking to myself and I'm just speechless. It's like your bitch will only text me on the weekends. And the only language that she speaks is kinda lingus. You almond on my mommy hammer and I taste blood. You in my motherfucking lane and I am Caitlyn. It's like you do like anything to become famous. But you got a face that's like a Derek Chauvin mugshot. You should probably suck a dick instead like Kim K. I know a couple dudes that look just like they Ray J. I know a couple dudes that probably say they hate me. Imagine me caring about some dudes that never made it. Y'all be rapping like you Ice Cube with a Jericho. But you sound like you put ice cubes in strawberry milk. I could never hit a bitch, but you is something else. Wouldn't even take your bummy ass to fucking in and out. Something like your live sets, they want you in and out. Well, I just book my own shit and then I pay myself. I could never fucking starve along a hillside. I would move a mountain just to get a better sunrise. I say strap with every key, I'll open any door. And every time I make a hit, I need a couple more. And I'm swinging like I'm Floyd around 11 win. I can see your gas because you never had to go to length. I won't show you all my cards with every single play. But don't forget I keep our houses full like Mary Kay. Just know that everybody fed like it's a dinner date. Know we celebrating all that supper every single day. And I'm getting to the point, but I ain't made it yet. If you ain't seen me in my worst, you'll never see my best. And when I tell my girl I love her, I don't even ask. Cause I know she always gonna say that shit right back. I'm just having me a blast, sometimes I reminisce. Like when I had it break down back in 2010. Cole was rapping about his father after mine died. Said he hated him, but that he wanted one so damn bad. And I couldn't shake that fact because that's how I felt. But all that struggle is what made me find my damn self. Cause I ain't never had nobody I could turn to. So I started writing so that I could be somebody else. And now the only thing I know is me, bitch. And you're never gonna be me, bitch. Went from rapping as a dream to a rapper with a dream. Now I'm 29 and rap like I'm on Dreamville. And I ain't even need to prove it no more. But just in case you don't remember, here you go. I wrote this song in 20 minutes to check the score. There won't ever be another me, and that's for damn sure. I used to wonder if the clock would reset itself, if I'd have to find the time to invest in myself. And so I put a lifetime into me, and now I got you looking like you don't wanna be here. I don't even need a beat, and that's facts though. Everybody always fronting through the back though. Everybody got a problem till they need something. Man, it seems like every day somebody fucking needs something. Swear to God, I think I have to be 100 in. Like I'm filling up the tank inside the tour van. Now it's been like 21 entire minutes, and I got me a woman that's been waiting in my king bed. So I have to hit the stop, dog, it's peace out. But we know you about to hit the fucking restart. Even if you fucking hate me, dog, run it back. Show it to your favorite rapper so he knows he isn't shit. I've been nice to all these fake fucks too long. And I try to keep it short, this feel like two songs. So I gotta cut me off, I got some shit to do. And if we ever cross paths, I will not remember you.